I'm Mariana Borman. We are here at the Port River, which is part of the Adelaide Dolphin Sanctuary in South Australia. We are very lucky to have about 40 resident dolphins that live here and call the Port River their home. Over the years, I've been very fortunate to get to know many of the dolphins very well, and some of them have incredible stories, like Billy, who became famous for her antics of tail walking and swimming with racehorses in the Port River, and Ali, who became an orphan at only the age of 8 months, and fortunately survived and is still alive and well today. We are very fortunate to have many areas where we can view the Port River dolphins from land, including here near the Birkenhead Pub, Garden Island, which is further up north, and also around near Jervois Bridge. It's wonderful to see the dolphins' different behaviours, to see them riding in front of the tugs and surfing the bow waves as the ships come in and depart the port. It's wonderful to see all their different fishing techniques and watch them racing after garfish along the surface of the water. We often see the birds and the dolphins swimming and interacting together. We are very lucky here at the port, and it's important that we do what we can to protect them. The dolphins face many threats, including being caught in fishing line, hit by boats, deliberately harmed, and the effects of pollution. Ways we can help is by picking up fishing line, picking up rubbish, anything that you see, and making sure that the area is kept clean and tidy. If you're out in the water, please don't harass or approach the dolphins. It is up to them to come to you. If you're out fishing, please make sure to take your fishing line and rubbish home with you. And if dolphins are nearby, please reel in your lines while they go past. We can all do our part to help the dolphins and make this area safer for them to live. We are so fortunate to have the dolphins living here. We have tourists come from all over the world to see the Port River dolphins. It is important we do all we can to make the area safer so that future generations can also enjoy seeing these beautiful animals in their natural environment. Thank you.